All right. More owl attempts. I should have said more death attempts. Time that. Shoulder block into fuck. It's just in really bad spots. By the fucking wall. God, that kickflip he does. Yeah, I got pinned by the pillar. Son of a bitch. I was trying to jump on him. It was a bad start, but it's okay. At least I don't lose skill point. Skill points. That's my concern in the first playthrough, that it would actually drop low, but it doesn't. I can kind of track that a little bit. I don't know what I was doing there. You son of a bitch. Get out. My deflects are terrible. Oh, I didn't. Thank you. miss time that. And I'm getting like no damage done on him. I gotta be more aggressive. Not like that. Yeah, just randomly get fucking staggered. Jesus Christ. Oh, well, my posture was broken. Drink. Oh, that's fucking bullshit. Mid stagger that happened. Aggressive against him. Really work on his posture, force him to attack. Get up and stop being just fucking staggered all the time. There we go. You and that fucking kickflip bullshit. Flex aren't as good as they should be. God, you and that kickflip. Here, have one of those. How was that? He just did a completely different attack. up, dude. That red means what the hell was that fucking bullshit he just did? He just did a whole bunch of shit there he never fucking does. Fuck. That was going really well, too. Just to give me a little boost. You, what the fuck is this bullshit? Really? You knocked my posture down to full with that. God damn this fucking game. Keys up moves sometimes. Keys up, whatever the fuck it's called, I don't care. This was one curious device. Thank you. Fuck. Tarding got stupid there. It put my back to him when he ran in front of me. Stupid. All of a sudden I can't counter off of that. All of a sudden I can't stun during that. I don't know why. Can't stun him. You fuck. I moved too early. That was like a weird slowdown when I used that. Oops. Fuck. You could reach me? Okay. Bunch of bullshit right there. No, I'm just gonna hit you 3 attacks right away. No problem. Doesn't matter whether you're deflecting or not. Fucking bitch. That tracked. This is already a bad attempt. Their fucking range is just garbage. I mean, this is already a bad attempt, but might as well get some more practice in. Did Wolf just not fucking drink there? He did the motion. Not a good start. I get pinned by that fucking wall every time. Every fucking time. That's it. We're fucking around. I'm going right after him. If I get to the wall, I'll just run out. Back to the center. Yeah, mid hit. No. Whoop. Suck. Not sure what he's doing. Gotta anticipate two swings after that. I fucking dodge side. Fuck you, dude. I don't know why I did that. Okay, my guy just wouldn't throw the fucking... He wouldn't throw the... Yeah. I gotta get to that phase without using so many gourds. I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try Divine Confetti. Get the fuck out of there, would you? That was bullshit. God damn it. Wow, that does a lot of posture damage, that stomp. Thank you. I'm blocking. I don't know why it's not doing that. Didn't know the range on that. See, you did that. Where is he? Emery, foster father, the battle memory of an extraordinary foe, lingering in the mind of the wolf. You know, the sculptor's idol and confront memories of battle to permanently increase attack power. Foster father confronted in old memories was a man in his prime. Aromatic flower. Flowers of the ever blossom that bloomed in an old memory. Grafted by Takiro, who took the branch from the divine realm as a parting relic. One who seeks purification may impart the dragon tears and these flowers divine heir of the dragon's heritage, thus severing the shackles that bind the immortal bearer of dragon's blood. I'm still missing a prayer bead, and I don't know where it is. Well, I've got two memories. What did I forget to do? Oh, that's right. Great Shinobi Owl. Great Shinobi Owl's and bright ambition was to obtain the power of the dragon's heritage. Now it's time to let one's true name ring out across all of Japan. It was all for the sake of his ambition. All for the sake of his ambition. Battle memory of an extraordinary foe, although distant recollection of such a memory provided sustenance for the wolf. Owl took in the hungry cub on a whim and raised him as a shinobi. The process was so engrossing that he hoped they might enjoy a true battle to death someday. He got his wish, if only in an old memory. I wish I knew where this last prayer bead was. Unless it's with a Shura ending? Is Emma up here, maybe?
Taking a blood sample.
Know about apparitions in the Sunken Valley? Yeah, I might read that.
Let him go like that.
He would have gone anyway. I couldn't have stopped him.
You're probably right.
Say, orangutan, I'd like to at least hold on to hope. The hope that he can accomplish it.
Yes, you should.
Hello.
I have it.
An everblossom flower, yes. There's no mistaking it. Please show me your face. Something has happened, I see.
This will allow my lord to achieve purification. I am merely doing what must be done.
I understand. I bid you good fortune in the battles to come.
I've obtained one.
A blood, the coloration, but...
Do you have enough?
I believe... Allow me to continue. When we speak in fact, I can now continue my... When we speak in fact. Goodbye.
Farewell.
Atru would choose for himself how to use his fangs. The look on your face tells me you've done just that.
Yeah.
Scott.
I'm not Nomi.
Okay, so I'll need 5 Lazlight. Okay.
Listen, that finger whistle I've fixed onto your arm. I'm sure it'll play a somber but enjoyable tune. Make sure you use it well.
Will do.
Oh. Master.
Yes.
I pray for.
Thank you.
Master.
Yes.
I.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
You have a slight. It's as though you. I'm no. Hey, don't be afraid to go all out.
All right, cure this dragon rot.
I've been waiting.
Any problem?
Yes. The source of the...
What causes...
The blood has only a limited amount, and then you attack. The resurrection still occurs.
From those...
I believe... For those... The natural life force that everyone has, their blood...
Can it be...
Yes, here. Oh. Huh? There was a dragon rot epidemic.
Right.
It is... Goodbye.
This... No. Hey.
Alright, let's go kill the snake. Which would be right there. Alright, so the owl fight is done.
I guess so. You probably passed into the rat. You what?
So owl fight is done. Didn't mind it. I thought it was a pretty interesting fight without being cheap. Oh, fuck. Didn't jump far enough. Serpent is going to be a... I don't know why I'm getting these achievements now. They did that last playthrough. Oh, didn't mean to do that, but... Works. Ooh. Now there's one here. Nice. That's two. Oh, there's another one. Lazlight. Oh, nice. I have to figure out something here. If it's with the Shura ending, I'll be okay. Let me check here. Wait a minute. Let me see here. Might be a bug, but it did give me an idea of where something to check. The offering box. So I'll do that. Allow me to this should allow me to go to Vivian. Or I need to. Missing here. Right, I think I have to talk to Kuro. Might be, because he's still standing by the incense.
He's all right. Huh? Oh, well,
my lord.
This.
Thanks.
Dragon tear. I will obtain.
Yes. Wolf, I need.
Yes.
You must first go to the depths of the cave. You now carry the scent. I believe the path leading to the.
As you wish.
All right. I didn't exhaust all the talking options.
Wolf, I. Yeah. You now. I believe.
As you wish.
There we go. That's right, there's a apparition there that I don't care about. missing. Oh, here we go. Can't be in there. It has to be. You have to look right at it. Fucked up. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna stay dead. I didn't go high enough. Because you can do two death blows on her. Lost child. Oh, I gotta wait until she stops. Oh, that's right, she does the sweep. Just gonna stay dead. Triple sweep. What am I missing here with the monk? Let me see. I thought I knew how to do this. What am I missing here? Might help if I spelled corrupted with a U. If I could just spell it without hitting something else. Oh, wait, wrong one. Hang on. Okay. Yeah, that's what I think. I'm not jumping on this. Damn it. Didn't jump. I blocked that. Trying to time that. I just got pinned. Holy shit. All right. got the second death blow. It's weird because I did that on my first playthroughs and never, she never appeared, never, I couldn't do it. Didn't get it that first time, but I did get it the second time, and that's what matters. It's attack power. Okay. Let's rest. Eel liver. Okay, I'll be right back. Bathroom break. Alright, I'm actually going to stop here. My food's done. I'm kind of hungry. Let me just cure the dragon rot for the hell of it. So let me rest one more time. Yeah, I thought I'd be spending this entire time on Owl, but I got him down pretty quick. Alright, so nothing there yet. I'm gonna have to figure out where this final prayer bead is, too. But yeah, that's it for now. Thanks for watching, and have a good day tonight. See you later. Bye.